No, I'm abstaining from other things to help with that. You know, I'm trying to keep the tank full, but swimmers escape.
So you haven't?
Nope.
Not even once.
For how long?
Longer than expected.
I'm sorry, Mr. Buckley. It doesn't look like they sent over your direct recipient authorization forms.
Are you sure? They said they emailed it to you this morning.
Our servers are down. Can you come back another day? We're here from 8 to 8. Pat, we'll take your blood so we can do our screening. You don't have any issues with needles, do you?
No. All good. Is Pat okay?
Hey, call 911. Go. Okay.
4 weeks? You don't think that maybe that's a hint that you shouldn't be doing this?
Listen, it's a run of bad luck, but it turns around tomorrow. I have my appointment set. I go in, I make my donation, it's taken care of.
So 4 weeks of abstinence.
4 weeks.
How's that been?
It's, starting to feel like a whole other kind of emergency.